So here's little Isabella. She's up and awake and she's got her eyes open, looking at the world, saying hello. Oh, she's such a sleepy girl. She's such a pretty girl. I just want to give the whole world our first view of her, a little bundle of joy. As you can see, she doesn't have anything for respiration or anything like that. She's got a good, healthy set of lungs. She's got an IV right now, which is just feeding her nutrients that she needs at the moment. And the other wires attached are just monitoring her vitals. So for a preemie, she's doing pretty well. Look at those big, pretty eyes.